Hey, I'm Jurell Cayetano, and I'm excited to have worked with the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra for their 75th anniversary. I was commissioned to paint a painting that kind of invoked classical elements, but also like had something modern and like kind of grasped the essence of the symphony and what it's about. The process for coming up with the image was two-part. I came to the symphony and got a lot of behind-the-scenes access to the players preparing for a show and took some reference photos of that and combined it with a painting titled Self-Portrait with Family Members. And it's by a Dutch painter, Molinier. It's basically him and a bunch of his family members like playing a bunch of instruments. There's this checkered floor, and I really thought it would be cool to put the elements of the backstage like on top of that and play with it. It's a huge wall. It taught me not to be afraid of size. I guess there was a moment like in painting the portraits, I guess I was like in the zone and like everything's like mush when you're really close to it. And then I step back and look away and then look back at it and I was like, oh wow, like everyone looks like how they're supposed to look.